kind of like an addiction.
You want fun? Come with me. Cause I'm a lover. You'll come running, my love machine.
Hi, my name is Tara C. Taylor. I am a Canadian singer, songwriter, musician living in Berlin, Germany. I've been here for 2 years. I'm working on my self-titled project, Tara C. Taylor, which is acoustic with attitude music, very much based on post-punk, you know, the Smiths, New Order, Joy Division, and I also do some dance music on the side as well. I came to Berlin for my music project because this is the best place in the world where you can actually discover who you are as an artist. It's a great place where there's so many open stages, venues available that you can actually test what you want to perfect in front of an audience. And the audiences here are really supportive. And I'm talking people who are musicians and people who aren't musicians. So this is the best testing ground for your music. No matter what you're doing, you will find an audience no matter what type of music you're doing. So I've worked with Canadian singer-songwriter Matthew Presidente in Vancouver, and we collaborate on a song called Leather and Love. It was recorded in 2015. He did another version in 2017, and I'm doing a dance mix version of it for 2020. I've also worked with Jean Repique out of Sacramento, California. I'm not going to be doing anything with Jean Repique as of right now because Martin's on a hiatus. But I do hope to do some further collaboration. But my solo project is my solo project. It is me, myself, and I. My husband and I are self-producing the album, recording the album, promoting the album. And the way that we're going to release it, it's not going to just be a full album right off the bat. I'm going to be doing a slow release process to make you want more. So this month I am concentrating on finishing my mix of Leather and Love, which will be released hopefully by the end of this month, with Matthew Presidente from Vancouver, British Columbia. I'll be playing The Willow's Nest March the 28th, but in between now and The Willow's Nest show, I will be at tons of open mics. So I'm going to be doing Lakshmi, I'm going to go to Barquette's, I'm going to go to The Little Stage, just everywhere around the city that I can go play to test my music and find new audiences. So the year 2020 for me is all about momentum. So what I've started to do is I just finished releasing Fachola State of Mind, the studio version, and then the dance version on all streaming platforms. And that is how I'm going to pursue my releases moving forward for 2020. Also, so the release will be about every 60 days or so. Also with that, I'm gonna create more momentum, and what I want to do is to get into more festivals. I did the Live at Heart Festival last year, which is a fantastic showcase festival in Örebro, Sweden. I want to get back in and go back to Örebro and perform at Live at Heart again, but I also wanted to see if I can get into more festivals in Europe, because Berlin is the perfect place that you can go play. Spain, France, Italy, Poland, Czech Republic, you name it, and I've got access to it. So that is 2020. 2020 is just about creating momentum. But I also have my shows in Berlin, like The Willow's Nest, and also Open Stages. You can find me on Instagram, at Tara C. Taylor Music. You can find me on Twitter, at Tara C. Taylor. You can also go to my website, www.taracytaylor.com. See you guys later. Follow me.